Herkese Gaming Oktay Show kanalından merhaba, ben Oktay. Star Wars Jedi Survivor hikayemize devam ediyoruz. En son nereye gideceğiz? Hemen Lütmet'te. Buraya gideceğiz.
Exactly the cleaning types.
I cleaned this morning.
Wait, did I? No, I didn't. That's on me.
Maren, I didn't know you were coming. Hey, maybe I'll pick up some scas steaks. Why'd you join back up anyways?
Seer and I believe Tantalor could be a refuge for those persecuted by the Empire.
Persecuted by the Empire, huh? Gonna get crowded. Sit down, kid. It's time to land.
Yine geldik. Baba. Babam bir yere. Geri yemeye.
Welcome to Koba.
So glad you're back. You missed all the action. It was horrible.
Did something happen?
The Raiders paid us another visit. Took a shine to that droid you found.
See?
They took her, Cal. Carried her right out. She's been droid-napped.
My saloon better be okay, Turgle. I think you brought this down on us.
I'm innocent, Mr. Grease. Promise.
Dagon sent them. He's after Tantalor.
There must be something more to Z than we realized. Something scrambled up in her memory bank.
We had to rescue her. Once he gets what he wants, he'll scrap her for sure.
It won't be easy to get her back. The Raider base is in the swamp. They gutted an old Luke or Hulk battleship from the Clone Wars.
We've seen it. Means they got a lot of firepower.
As do we.
She's right. Now's our time to move.
I like where this is going.
They already have what they came for. They're back at their fortress feeling safe, complacent.
They'll never see it coming.
Maybe not. But if you're wrong, then they'll be looking for payback.
Not to worry. I will stay here and look after Grease and the others.
You sure?
I think you two can manage. Just don't let him swim without supervision.
Let me know if you need help.
Hi, Sax.
Name's Mosey.
Maren.
All right. I'll scout ahead. Meet you there.
Arkadaşlar yeni yolculuğumuza başlıyoruz. 843 metre diyor. Hemen hemen 1 kilometre mesafede. Bakalım bu yolculukta başımıza neler gelecek.
Just won't open.
Hmm.
I need help.
Get your eyes on him.
Come on, buddy.
Bir yerde biri daha var ama neyse, ona da atlamayalım.
Thanks for the assist.
Here.
this.
Yeşil kapıdan gireceğiz. Demek ki yolumuz böyle. Haritadan bakalım.
Service gantry.
Could be a way in.
It's the best option I can see. Only way to the Lucre Hulk is through this swamp.
For you, maybe. You want a ride, BD? When you're ready, make a move on that gantry. I'll be watching.
Copy that. That's one way not to get mud on your boots, huh? Now we just need to rescue Z.
Yolumuz bu taraftan bizim belli oldu. Evet, kuşumuz da bekliyor. Bunu atacağız kaçtığa.
See that building, buddy? Guess someone does live here. Or did once.
How much do you think this is worth?
Nothing's worth crossing the Raiders. Now move.
I'm not leaving you here.
Don't worry about me. I'll be fine.
Let's check this place out.
But we must find my data pad.
Can't we just get you a new one?
Absolutely not. My entire life is on that data pad.
Ship this big before, buddy? Been a long time for me. Not looking forward to it. It's Z's in there. We're not leaving without her.
Snap. Enemy's close. I got your back, Cal.
Kill the intruder.
Damage.
Should have crossed us.
BD, toss me a stim. Fight together.
That's that. You good, BD?
Yeah, she thinks Tantalor could really help the path.
All right. But you do seem happier now that she's around.
Okay, let's focus. C needs us.
Piece of junk could sink any second. Nah, she'll hold. Just wait till you see what's inside.
I broke into a freighter onto Nav once.
Yeah? Any tips?
No. It was nothing like a Lucre Hulk. Not sure why I even mentioned it.
Could you clear this up?
Absolutely. Arguing?
It happens more than you'd think.
No wonder they lost. Come on, let's go. I'll make sure the coast is clear. Miss me, BD?
Force is with me.
Just look at this place.
Star Wars Jedi Survivor kaydı burada sonlandırıyorum. Buradan hikayemize devam edeceğiz.